Rescuers pulled the body of 29-year-old Michael Fernandez from the Lincoln Park Lagoon this afternoon as his mother watched, fearing the worst.
It was all by touch and feel. We had zero visibility.
His family says he was a limo driver and a bodybuilder. Witnesses say he dove into the water to save his dog. The dog surfaced, but he never did.
It only takes a few minutes to drown. And by the time they got out here looking for him, it was already recovery.
Rescuers speculate he might have gotten tangled in the thick seaweed. His death was the second, presumably from drowning this weekend in Lincoln Park. Chicago police say at 6:30 this morning, two men, a 26-year-old and a 35-year-old, jumped into Lake Michigan from the 2400 block of North Lakeshore Drive. The 26-year-old didn't surface right away. He was rescued, but died later at St. Joseph Hospital. Conditions up and down the nearby shore of Lake Michigan were treacherous as waves reached dangerous heights. The Waukegan Fire Department says it rescued 16 people Saturday from the lake. A boat with 14 people in it, including children, capsized. Then a jet ski flipped over. Authorities say two people were riding it at the time and one is in critical condition.
Those dangerous swimming conditions are expected to continue this week. The National Weather Service says starting at 1 a.m., those waves could reach up to 6 feet tall. We are reporting live at the Lincoln Park Lagoon. Megan Dwyer, WGN News.